backups can be devastating, often causing unsafe and unsanitary conditions for residents when they occur. That's why in 1977, the city of Broken Arrow began requiring all buildings that are connected to the city sewer system to install backwater prevention devices. These devices are the best line of defense for businesses and homeowners. If there is a blockage in the city's sewer line, or if the line gets overwhelmed by heavy rainfall. So just what is a backwater prevention device and how does it work? A backwater prevention device is a valve designed to allow water or sewage to flow in only one direction, out of your house or business. When properly maintained, a backwater valve will not allow sewage to flow back into your house. If the lowest floor of your building is less than 1 foot in elevation above the upstream manhole rim, the city's municipal code requires that you have one of these devices installed. So if your building or home was constructed before 1977, you may still need a backwater device. Your licensed plumber can help you make this determination and provide a quote on installing this device. Keep in mind it is the homeowner's responsibility to install and maintain these devices. So you might be wondering, what causes sewer backups? Blame the frog. It's the main cause of sewer backups. That's right. Frog stands for fats, rags, oil, and grease. If you have questions about the Frog program or backwater prevention, please contact the Broken Arrow Water Resources Division at 918-259-7000, extension 7222, or visit brokenarrowok.gov/frog.